Hi, I'm Dr. Joe Galati, and what I want to do in this brief video is really to give everybody a brief overview of some of the new medications that are going to be coming out for hepatitis C. And it's really quite amazing. For those of us that have been involved in the care of patients for hepatitis C, really from the beginning, to have all of these breakthrough medications now finally FDA approved is really remarkable, both for our patients and for all of us that are taking care of these marvelous patients. And the key breakthrough is with Gilead, who has been really a one of the pioneers in developing these new medications for hepatitis C. Their latest compound, which is a combination of Sofosbuvir, which was released about a year ago, and Ledipasvir, which is their new compound, which they've been working on for a while now. These are now combined, two very potent hepatitis C medications into one pill, combined medicine in one pill. And when taken by itself, just these two drugs in combination in patients with hepatitis C, it has an incredible virologic response and what we call a sustained virologic response. And it really is almost too good to be true, where patients are getting over a 95% cure rate with these medications, and there is minimal side effects compared to the therapies that we've had in the past with the interferon and ribavirin. And for many patients that have had to go through these therapies, you're aware of all of the side effects and complications, which really were a barrier to getting treated. Many patients and physicians were very concerned about the side effects. So what this does now is it really opens the door to be able to treat or think about treating many, many more patients. Patients that are more advanced with cirrhosis possibly, or liver cancer, those waiting for a liver transplant. We would have really never considered using interferon in those patients due to the side effects and very low chance of curing the virus. Here, very low risk profile, very high chance of curing the virus, and so the logic is we should be able to offer therapy to these patients. At the same time, patients that have slightly less advanced disease will probably also benefit from the treatment, where several years ago we may not have wanted to expose the patient to much more toxic medicines if they were just sort of early in their disease. And so this breakthrough with Gilead, the FDA approval will be really any day. Here we are in the early part of October 2014. We're all very excited. And of course, if you have continued questions, feel free to give us a call and visit our website for ongoing information about the latest therapies for hepatitis C that we have available here for all of our patients. So don't forget, go to yourhealthfirst.com as well as texasliver.com. Thanks very much and continued good health.